Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to fix closed eyes in Snapseed. If you're new to Snapseed and you don't know how to fix closed eyes, I'm gonna show you an easy hack to do it. So without any further ado, let's get into it. At first, open the Snapseed app on your phone. Now, click on the plus icon to choose the photo that you want to edit. Now, as you can see, the eyes of the subject is quite small. Now, what you can do is simply click on Tools and then go to Head Pose. Now, here you can see two options. This one changes the head pose, and beside head pose, you can see a slider option. Click on it, and you can see the pupil size option, smile, focal length. Simply click on pupil size and increase it according to your need. Once you're happy, click here to save changes. Now, the photo before was like this. And now, as you can see, the eyes of the subject has become bigger. And just like that, we can fix closed eyes in Snapseed. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials like this.